The navigation console is offline at this time, Captain.
Looks like it's on to me. Well, at least he's not threatening me anymore. That's a good thing. Oh, we got upstairs.
If your equipment is in need of repair or modification, the Crux 2000 workbench is at your disposal, Captain.
Crux 2000. The workbench allows you to repair, upgrade, and modify your weapons and armor, keeping you combat ready and in tip-top shape at all times. Install mod. Yeah, I have modifications. Oh. Toss ball stick? It's dangerous to be over here, looks like it. Look at me. What is this thing? Two-handed melee. Now you can beat and pummel just like the pros beat and pummel with a genuine, officially licensed toss ball stick. Only from Spacer's Choice. Spacer's Choice is not liable for any damages caused by the use of any of their toss ball sticks as bludgeons. Level 2. Damage 57. Better than the telescoping staff, whatever. Oh, look at that. Weapon parts and a sawed-off shotgun. Didn't see that before. It's obviously there. If you thought Hammersmith's tactical shotgun gun was hard to aim, wait until you try this gun. However, when you hit somebody, they'll feel it. Short-barreled shotgun with lousy spread and recoil, but devastating damage when used at close range against unarmored targets. A sturdy stick used by tossball players to throw the ball and occasionally inflict blunt force trauma. Good God. I picked up ammo. So I have no heavy stuff. Light assault rifle. Magazine size 9. So this takes heavy, which I have no ammo for. Oh, a little bad. We can sleep.
These surveillance devices allow me to monitor you constantly. Please ignore them.
Please ignore them, huh? Captain's quarters.
Due to catastrophic power failure, all doors will remain on security lockdown. These are the crew's quarters. Alex preferred to travel alone, but he always had me.
Okay. Town leader? Oh, town leader's that way. Look at that old style stuff. Couch here and stuff. What game is this? Oh. Might do bump into that? Can I close it? No. I got salt tuna. I guess this stuff is no good. Salt tuna, special blend of herbs and spices packed in oil and loaded with sodium. Just like they eat in Byzantium. Ooh, was it algae? What? Algae lager? She sure eats strange things. I can't interact with the stove or any of this stuff. Algae lager. The lichen lager. Rocky Mountain. Mushrooms and algae come together in the best cold brewed beer you've ever tasted. Taste the flavor of the Rocky Mountain. Okay. We climb. That's the way down to where we were. And this is the end of the line. Oh no, this is somewhere else.
The ship's engines cannot be powered until a replacement regulator has been properly installed.
Yes, we've been over that.
If you possess a power regulator, please insert the part into the appropriate slot, which is this one.
Mm-hmm.
Want to be a brand new you? Try out our respecification machine. Alex installed it himself, right before he died.
Can you change around your skills or something? Choosing to respec refunds all your spent skill and perk points. Then you can spend them in a different way. The price to respec will increase each time you use the machine. Spend 500 bits to refund all your skill and perk points. Nope. I'm good on that for now. So that's... we came from there. We could go down there. And this is where I've been. They really actually have ladders that actually work without accidentally hurting yourself. Alright, so that's the ship. Oops. Alright.
Say, this wouldn't happen to be your ship, would it? Because you sure walked in it like it was your ship. And if this ship is yours, well, ma'am, you owe Spacer's Choice a hefty fine. Afraid we gotta dock your pay.
Attack. You got it all wrong. I'm a starship safety inspector.
Oh, by Allah. I'm so sorry. I had no idea we had an inspector coming. If you'd like to speak with my manager, I report to Constable Reyes in Edgewater. Oh. Edgewater's not too far. Just follow the road east of here, over past the cemetery. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to inspect the crime scene before I make my report.
There's a sucker born every minute. Take care.
This is gonna take a lot of paperwork.
Not just anyone has chosen to enforce landing regulations, you know? I had to fill out 4 whole forms.
Town leader is that way. Monstrays are that way. If I want to deal with any of this stuff right now. That's the... okay. Maybe I can deal with these guys. I'll have leveled up. I'd rather come at them from a different area, though. I don't know if I can get them from up. Jumping is going to attract attention. Who's weak? What? What was that sound? Is that me? There was 3 of them. Well, that's a resident. Nope, that wasn't mine. That wasn't mine either. Oh, there are 2 marauders. Piecemeal mining helmet. Marauder helmet. This helmet is made up of pieces of at least 4 other Hephaestus mining helmets, plus parts of a mummy? What? Light scavenged helmet. My armor. That doesn't change. What is my armor rating? It's that 0? No matter what I do, it's still 0. Oh, these guys behind the fence are over here. Surprise! Both hooligans. I'm not damaging him. Where is he? I lost sight of him. Oh, he's back there. Gotcha. Cool, more ammo. Some spooky sounds around here. Kill one of these guys. Took the meat off him already. If he had any, that was worth having. Huh. Guy didn't have anything on him. You cheapskate. Wait. Here we go. Patched low pressure helmet. Makeshift low pressure suit as well. Marauder helmet has been. This old Hephaestus helmet has been patched and repatched so many times that its use is no longer recommended by 4 out of 5 hyperbaric workers. Low pressure suit. This low pressure suit has seen better days. It should hold together and provide some protection, but it's not recommended to wear it in a hard vacuum. I have trouble reading that text. Should be a little darker, so we got like lighter gray or a different shade of gray against one gray. Item repair. Keep your office equipment in tip-top shape for superior company efficiency. Do I need to repair something? Oh, this stuff I picked up was already damaged. Alright, so this is 3 armor, this is 4 armor. This is 4. Makeshift low pressure. Okay. So this icon here, I don't think you can see my my mouse pointer for whatever reason, but underneath Clark in the left-hand corner, 43 and then 0, I thought was armor, like your AC, and then next to it is the gun damage, but no matter what I do, it's always 0. Maybe that's my base armor without stuff added in. Edgewater. Oh, neat. Water. I gotta go down to the water, guys. You know. You know how it is. Oh. How? Yeah, maybe I don't need to go to the water. Not yet, anyway. It's not like I have tons of ammo now. I used up almost half of it on these guys. Or I did use up half of it or more. Oh, neat. I'm just like a kid in a candy store. I'm just looking around. Sweet. But yeah, I probably did use up more than half of my ammo, but picked up more from them. Or the one, anyway. Let's put away our gun and act hospitable and whatever. Civilized. Oh, graves? Well, you come right into place and already there's a graveyard when you come in. Who designed this place? This is some kind of ruins? Can't get in there. Same here. Hi. Nice corkscrew you got.
Whoa, hey. Where'd you come from?
That way. Stealing, hey.
Running around in a marauder's attire, you're liable to give some people the wrong idea.
Huh. What makes you think I'm not a marauder? Maybe not say that. Yeah, not my problem.
Just passing you a fair warning is all. Ain't safe out here. You'd best head into town. Avail yourself of Edgewater's high walls and low, low prices.
I never got your name. I'm Alicia Clark.
Pleased to make your acquaintanceship. I'd shake your hand, but I've been hauling corpses. You don't want none of that on you.
Name's
Silas.
Good.
Junior in humor for the town of Edgewater. We're all part of the Spacer's Choice family.
In humor? Junior in humor. Fancy title for a gravedigger.
Hey, I earned that fancy title. Started off a lowly junior gravesite builder, then junior interment engineer. No, and I was a junior burial assistant for a time.
Actually, I wanted to talk to you about something.
Yeah?
How long have you been a junior in humor, gravedigger, whatever?
Hang on, I'm doing some math in my head. 20, 30, carry the one, all my life? Work's been real good to me. Fresh air, exercise. Only problem's the paperwork. Can't get anybody to pay their gravesite fees.
What's this about gravesite fees?
Edgewater is a company town, board-owned and operated. That includes the cemetery. None of us own our gravesites, we rent them from the company. Renting means money. Money means paperwork. Paperwork means signatures. Some of our families become a mite delinquent in paying their dues, you see?
Okay, so stuff means different stuff. Okay. Why can't you collect these fees yourself?
Quotas, mostly. Got a backlog of graves to fill. Bodies won't bury themselves, you know?
Yet you were just standing around doing nothing. All right, I'll collect your fees for you.
Four workers still haven't paid up. Phyllis, Conrad, Ludwig, and Martin Abernathy. He's a special case. You may want to twist his arm a little.
Abernathy's a spe- Why is Abernathy a special case?
He just is. Look, I don't want to get into it. Just make sure he pays up.
All right, where can I find these people?
Conrad's got a barbershop in town. Phyllis works at the cannery most hours. Abernathy, I ain't seen him in a few days. His domicile is near the cannery. You'll find him in town. All except Ludwig, that is. He's over by the landing pad.
All right. There's something else I want to ask you.
Yeah?
You lose a lot of people to marauders?
Former people, yeah. Marauders been raiding my graves, you see. Hence the armed guards.
Huh. What are they after? Loot?
Oh, no. They are after the most precious loot of all. Spacer's Choice Company property. If those marauders swipe any more bodies out of my cemetery, company's gonna dock my pay.
I see no reason to insult the guy. Thanks for your time. Quest tracker.
Grave digging's a fine profession. Always work to be had, and nary a word of complaint out of your clients.
Who do I talk to about a power regulator?
Definitely not the junior in humor, that's for sure. If you've got business inquiries, you should stop by Reed Thompson's office. He's up in the tower above the cannery. Head into town, follow the road. Yeah?
Have you heard any news about the Hope?
The colony ship? Are you talking about that old rumor? Some great big starship packed full of colonists what got lost in the Aether never to be found again? Ain't heard that one since I was but a stripling. Can't say it was terribly convincing far as rumors go. Is there a reason you asking?
The Hope isn't a rumor. It's real. I'm living proof.
All right, easy now. No need to get your hackles up. Maybe you've been out in the sun too long. Why don't you head over to the cantina? Get yourself some zero-G brew. It's a brew that's good for what ails you.
I don't understand. They said the colony was expecting us.
Look, I don't know what's got you caterwauling about Hope this and colony that, but you need to stop, or there's gonna be trouble.
You know, I think we've forgotten that it's been 70 years, or 70 years, or something years. Where's the trouble in asking a question?
Trouble's in the asking. Board don't much care for folk running their mouths, spreading hoaxes and the like. Frankly, neither do I.
Alright, then let's change the subject.
Something I can do for you?
About those fees you wanted.
Conrad's got a barbershop in town. Phyllis works at the cannery. You'll find him in town. All except Ludwig, that is. He's over by the landing pad.
I'll be back. Corporate recruit.
Huh? What? I wasn't dozing off.
Sure you aren't.
Beats working at the cannery.
So I did want to check out the water. Not bad. I don't believe it's actually flowing anywhere, but not bad. I like checking out water in games. So I cannot interact with any of this, whatever this is. I can steal the shovel, which I'm not gonna do. Dust with my face. Alright, so next time, guys, the Tomb Back will be checking out Edgewater. See you next time. Thanks for watching, and always seek adventure.